Eyes by our little ones, born only to suffer.